So let's get down to business. Tried to lob the keeper, and it's taken with some style. In the area. Oh, great defending. Sliced that well wide at the right post.
He's a confident boy and you'd expect him to try anything, but that was well.
Get a cross in from here. Sturdy defence.
gloves of the keeper. The whistle goes to signal the midway point of this game.
Yeah, I don't think they're too bothered about the fact that they haven't had that much of the ball. They've really made their chances count and they've been very direct.
Off we go then for the second half. They may be down, but they're not necessarily out. It in.
It was offside there, and the opposition defenders look pretty relieved.
Ball in early.
He's caught offside there. Good call by the assistant referee.
And he's using the bench for the first time.
Will we see a bit of a reshuffling attack in this move? He's been brought on to change things round up front, that's for sure.
Sturdy defence there.
Booted away. Watching it sail wide to his right.
That should have been the winning goal for me. He'll be kicking himself that he missed that one.
Keeper's there. He made the right move and picks it up.
Ball in,
broken up by the defender.
Nowhere near the ball, foul given. This is the last substitution they're allowed.
I just think he'd have been told in no uncertain terms to get out there and put real pressure on the opposition defence now.
just offside then. He's straight off the last man. The referee's assistant pretty alert. Time, so a winner will have to be found here by a penalty shootout. Will there be a hero? Winner showed such excellent composure in the shootout.
Well, what a way to finish a long, hard match. Those players can be really proud of their effort to have come out on top. That was far from easy.
That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me, John Champion, to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish all of you a very good evening.